So yesterday I reported on Diamond Flawless breaking up with her boyfriend, and in the comments a lot of y'all wanted to know why.
Okay, but don't I look different? Like, I'm actually scared. Why do I look so different? My face is slimmer, but my body is the same, and my like face is just different. Like, I'm wearing makeup, obviously, like a full beep. Like, without makeup I look different still. Like, why do I look so different? You get it? Like, literally within like 2 days, I went from like looking one way to another. Like, it just does not make sense. And that's all I gotta say. You guys have to like get the people that are toxic out of your life. It's just almost the end of 2021. And all I gotta say is I'm gonna be 21 in April. So like, I'm about to be a woman. You get what I'm saying? I've always been a woman literally since I was like newborn, but still, like, you have to really just like, you have to, this is disgusting. Hold on. Where's the napkin? What time is it? Okay, because I'm waiting. But are you allowed to eat the stuff that's in the tea bag? Does anyone know? I wouldn't know because I'm not reading any comments, because like, I don't do that. I'm just so excited. That's all I have to say. I'm so excited, and I'm just so excited. I don't know else what else to say. Like, I just feel like so happy in my life, and I eat cup of noodles even if they're unseasoned, because I'm just so happy. Like, I don't know how to explain it. I feel like I was in jail. Like, obviously I'd never been in jail. My record is clean. I graduated college. Graduation pictures are coming soon. Just waiting for my diploma to get framed, which should be framed in like a few days, because they said so. But yeah, I graduated college. I just do everything for myself. And I just be vibing, you know? Like, at this point, I realized last year when I went through the worst time of my life that, like, wow, you know? Like, just wow. Just wow. Like, that's all I noticed, you know? And I'm not even gonna give out the whole stories and everything on here, because, like, you don't deserve it, because I don't know why Instagram doesn't pay us to go live. But anyways, we're not gonna talk about that. I'm back on my grind. I finally live by myself again. I don't have a man living with me, so I'm able to have my own space, especially a hating man who doesn't like what I do and doesn't want me to rap and doesn't want me to do YouTube and then doesn't bring any money into the house. So it's like, but like, how are we supposed to pay the bills? And then I'm just like, okay, the fastest way I can pay the bills is to be a Fashion Nova partner. But that's not my life. That's not my passion. You get what I'm saying? Not that, like, I love Fashion Nova and everything. I love my, like, my brand deals with companies. But at the same time, like, that's not my passion. I don't even know how to make tea. Like, this is so sad. I only know how to make coffee. And, like, coffee's not good for you. So now we're just going to be living off tea. Living off of it. But we're vibing. The number one thing is, if you call me while I'm on live, I probably, like, I have patience, right? But if you call me twice and you know I'm on live, chances are I will block you. Chances are, because it bothers me. Like, it bothers me. It just, it's like no respect. And it's just, it's like always men too. Like, it's like, why are you a male and you just don't respect? Like, I understand you don't like women, okay? We're powerful, we scare you, we make more money than you, all right? But don't blow my phone up. I will literally block you. Like, you are no, guys, but I'm excited. Let's get it. Okay, so this moves the table or no?
Yeah.
I was gonna say, we too thick for all that. No, joking. All right, so this is cute.
That's your stuff over there? Oh, it's your stuff?
Yeah, that he dropped off, okay, yeah.
I bet that's it.
Okay, that's it. All right, guys, so we're going to talk to you when we're more settled in, yeah, but I'll keep you guys updated. Bye.
Now, I'm dropping in real quick while I'm editing the video, because I forgot to mention that Diamond Flawless TikTok was hacked. And supposedly, the hackers changed her name on TikTok to I Miss King Sid. Now, this is what Diamond is saying. I don't know. Everything seemed like so much of a coincidence. It might have been a coincidence on King Sid's side. I don't know. I'm going to just see how this play out. Leave y'all comments down below. Let me know what y'all thinking. But back to the video. Diamond was in the studio all day yesterday making music, which she said that makes her the happiest, which I'm happy that she is happy. And I'm excited to hear some new music. But while in the studio, she posted posted, send me some hand tattoo ideas, please. Well, I did mention in my last video that Diamond and her ex-boyfriend got each other's name on their hand. Well, Stunner, her ex-boyfriend, got her name covered up yesterday. He got a snake with trust no one, and the O is supposed to be the snake's body. It took me a little bit looking at his hand to figure everything out, but that was the concept of his tattoo. Y'all leave y'all comments down below. This is why you don't get people's name on your body. The minute y'all get upset at each other, y'all ready to cover up each other's tats, and God forbid y'all get back together. Now what? Both of y'all done covered up tats. Make it make sense. So Tiana did an e-date on Aiden Ross Live. Now, if you don't know who Tiana is, she was a girl that DDG used to do videos with, and some people were trying to put them together. Other people thought that it was something going on behind the scenes, but Kennedy came back in the mix and Tiana was like kind of pushed to the side.
You're honestly pretty as like, where are you from?
Thank you. I'm from New York, but I live in Florida. And
you're in Florida right now? I'm actually in Florida right now, to be honest. I'm in Miami. Where are you at?
Oh, for real? I'm like pretty close to Fort Lauderdale.
Really,
hey,
Darren?
Hey, I got a question.
What's up?
You ever dated DDG?
No. We never dated. Everybody thinks we dated, but we never dated. We did like some videos and we talked for a while, but we're just friends now.
I'm kidding.
People always think we dated, but we never actually
See, why are y'all saying L friend? Speed, why would you even ask that though?
Speed is so stupid. I don't know what's up with you though. I don't know. I can't really tell how to weigh like you're. I honestly don't know about you. You know what I'm saying? You look good. You're big as
everything.
Yo! I can't shut up real quick, one more time, real quick, so I can see how you
No, absolutely not.
Yo!
Come off that way, but your body is built like perfect. Like you built like a like a Barbie doll type shit. Like, and I like that shit. That shit turns me on. No, some real shit though. Like that.
Thank you.
But I think you know can like that. You know.
Yo.
You think you know? Okay.
You think so?
Yeah.
Yo.
You're hot. Can you send up one more time, please?
No.
One time.
No.
Damn, bro. For the stream, I mean, everybody's watching. I mean, they want to just see you. They want to see you though. All the focus is on you. It will make everybody days better. It'll make everybody days bright better. It's people in the stream who goes through a lot of shit every day, and if you stand up, you will make their day.
My standing up is gonna make their day better.
Yes, ma'am, it sure will.
If he can make this happen,
okay,
Chad.
5 seconds.
All right, turn around.
Absolutely not.
Turn around, yo.
What's wrong with you, bro? Turn the fuck
yo,
around,
yo,
bro.
Yo, really, bro?
What's wrong?
Hold on,
that shit, bro.